learn the determination of total hardness of given water sample. The experiment consists of two parts, part A and B. Part A consists with preparation of standard EDTA solution, and you are going to calculate the molarity of EDTA solution prepared using the formula, and will be expressed in terms of number of moles. And part B consists of the titration using these reagents, and we are going to see how to do the experiment from the part. Standard EDTA salt will be accurately weighed and transferred into the funnel placed over the standard flask. Then half a test tube of ammonia is added. To enhance the dissolution of EDTA salt, then little amount of water will be added. Funnel is removed, and the standard flask is swirled in such a way that the salts completely dissolve in it, and then the solution is made up to the mark and made into homogeneous solution. So we have already prepared the standard EDTA solution in the standard flask that has been filled in the burette and kept ready. So the part B, which is concerned with the titration, where we have to pipette out 25 ml of hard water using the pipette. So 25 ml of hard water has been taken already into the conical flask, followed by, so we have to add 5 cm cube of buffer solution. The buffer solution used here is ammonium hydroxide ammonium chloride buffer. So that buffer we are going to add half a test tube to maintain the pH at 10. So after addition of buffer, a pinch of eriochrome black tea indicator is added. This is eriochrome black tea indicator. A pinch of indicator is added. You can observe that as soon as eriochrome black tea indicator is added, the color of the solution turned into wine red. So this indicates that there is a formation of complex between eriochrome black tea indicator and calcium and magnesium ions present in the hard water. So now we will start the titration against EDTA solution till the color changes from this wine red color into clear blue color. You can observe that the color of the solution changes from wine red into clear blue color. This becomes the end point. So clear blue is coming because indicator has become free at the end point. Free indicator EBT is blue in color. That's why we are getting the end point from wine red to clear. So using this experiment, we will repeat the titration for two more trials. So a total of 3 trials we are going to record, and then we are going to calculate the total hardness of water using the calculation.